everybody, I'm Rapunzel. It's nice to see you. Today, we're going to have a virtual playdate. First, I'm going to read a story, then we're going to color, and then we're going to have a tea party. All right, let's start our story. Once there was a young princess named Rapunzel. My hair had magical powers. A woman named Mother Gothel wanted this power, so she kidnapped me and raised me in a tower. Every year, on my birthday, I saw glowing lights in the sky. They seemed meant for me. While Mother Gothel was away one day, a thief known as Flynn Rider climbed up the tower with a stolen crown in his bag. When he got to the top, Rapunzel meet Pan and took the crown away from him. I told Flynn that I would give him back the crown if he took me to see the lights. Leaving the tower after so many years was scary, but I was excited. Me and Flynn traveled for days and days. I learned that Flynn's real name was Eugene. By the time we reached the kingdom, Eugene and I had become friends. As a gift, Eugene gave me a flag with an emblem of the sun on it. That night, my dreams came true. I saw the beautiful floating lanterns up close. To thank Eugene, I decided to give him the crown back. But he didn't care about that anymore. He only cared for me. Later, Eugene was captured by some bad guys. Mother Gothel found me. She lied and told me that Eugene had left, so I agreed to return to the tower with her. But as I gazed at the flag, I realized it was familiar. It was the flag of my kingdom. I was the lost princess. Eugene managed to escape. He climbed up my tower, but Mother Gothel wounded him. I made a deal. If I could use my hair to heal Eugene, I would stay with Mother Gothel forever. But Eugene wouldn't let me. Before I could save him, Eugene reached up and cut off my hair. The magic instantly disappeared, and Mother Gothel turned to dust. Thinking all hope of saving Eugene was lost, I cried. But as my tears fell onto his face, he was magically healed. At long last, I was reunited with my parents, and me and Eugene lived happily ever after. The end. Now we're going to do a coloring sheet. Your parents can go on the Parktees website and print out a sheet from there. I'm going to start with my hair. I'm going to color it yellow, but you can do whatever you want. I have flowers in my hair. Do you guys have flowers in your hair? There's lots of fun things that you can do when you're coloring. Sometimes you can go crazy and you can make somebody purple. That's super silly, right? 7 a.m., the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book. Or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. You should sing along with me. Ready?
After lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking.
Paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread my books. If I have time to spare, I'll paint the wall some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere. Then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wandering. When will my life begin? And tomorrow night, the lights will appear just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, mother might just let me go.
Wasn't that fun to sing to? I love that song. What's your favorite song? I like that song too. I'm coloring the flowers in my hair purple and pink.
Love. I shouldn't ask for more.
What colors are you painting
them?
I've
got so many things I should be thankful for. Yes, I have everything except, I guess, it's better that I stay. But tell me, when will my life begin?
So, as you can tell, my favorite color is purple. What's your favorite color? I like that color too. You know, I was trying to bring Pascal here with me today, but he said no. Isn't that not nice? Pascal's so silly. Part of the Tangled movie. I love that part too.
Just smell the grass, the dirt, just like I dream they be. Just feel that summer breeze, the way it's calling me.
For like the first time ever, I'm completely free.
I could go running and racing and dancing and chasing and leaping and bounding and flying and pounding and splashing and reeling and finally feeling. That's when my life begins.
This is my picture. What does yours look like? Now it's time for our tea party. Here at Partiz, we take off our napkin ring and then put our napkin on our lap. You probably shouldn't have your hair on the table when we're having our tea party. In this, you can have any drink you'd like. You can have water, apple juice, or pink lemonade. Today, I chose water. You hold the lid down, and pour your tea into your cup, and then you can drink it. I always have a healthy snack with me. Today, I chose veggie straws. They're my favorite. So, you can come to parties for any play date or any birthday party you like. Ready to sing?
All those days, watching from the windows, all those years, outside looking in, all that time, never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here, blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see, standing here, it's all so clear, I'm where I'm meant to be. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new. And it's warm and real and bright, and the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything is different now that I see you.
This is Flynn's part next. Are you ready to sing it? Let's go. Parties, we have lots of different snacks that you can eat. We have some grapes, we have veggie straws, we have some crackers, everything. It is the best.
All those days, chasing down a daydream. All those years, living in a blur. All that time, never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear, I'm where I meant to go. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog is lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new, and it's warm and real and bright, and the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything is different now that I see you.
Thanks for playing!